Good morning, everyone. Thank you for coming for this occasion. In a moment, I will be signing the land bank bill. Before I do that, I would like to recognize a few folks who have been so instrumental in this effort. First of all, Representative Ujvagi, former Representative Ujvagi, who has returned to the State House for this occasion. It was Peter's bill, and congratulate you, Peter, for this good work. We also have Representative Roland Winburn here, who's worked on the bill, and Representative Foley here. And so I want to thank my legislative colleagues for their work, but there were many others. I'm just going to quickly mention some of them. Carolyn Rice, Montgomery County, who was a big cheerleader for this bill. Wade Kapsakavich from Lucas County, who is with us this morning and worked so hard on the bill. From Mahoning County, Lisa Antonini. Ed Leonard here from Franklin County. Mike Beasley from Lucas County. Gus Francos, the president of the Cuyahoga County effort. So these are just some of those who have worked, but people from across our state in local government have worked with the legislature to make this bill signing possible. Vacant properties are hazardous. They invite vandalism. They undermine property values of neighboring homes. More than that, however, vacant properties can eat away at the fabric of neighborhoods. With this bill, we're giving dozens of Ohio counties the vital new tool to proactively acquire abandoned properties. In the hands of local governments, these homes can be, in some cases, rehabbed, redeveloped, or if they are too far gone, they can be demolished with the land being held for future development. Counties will have the option of starting a land bank to head off the debilitating downward spiral in which properties fall into tax foreclosure and are then oftentimes bought and traded by absentee speculators who have no interest in the condition of the land or the well-being of the community. Land banks will give counties the opportunity to compete for federal grants and other support to acquire and improve these properties. We have seen the success of such programs across the country. Land banks have been credited with increasing real property equity, improving local economies, and strengthening neighborhood stability. This bill drew strong consensus support in the House and the Senate because it's a good idea, and it's an idea that will do good things for Ohio's neighborhoods. So this morning, I'm proud to sign this legislation that advances Ohio's urban agenda. But before I sign the bill, I'm going to give former Representative Peter Ujvagi an opportunity to say a few words about its importance. Peter, welcome back to the State Representative.
But I think I show up because there's some great folks who do some phenomenal work. I really believe that the passage of House Bill 313, the overwhelming support it received both in the House and the Senate, is an indication of how important this legislation is for the state of Ohio. We started off with one land bank in Cuyahoga County. We are now going to be able to have 41 counties consider being able to establish land banks in their own communities. That's a very, very important development that has occurred. I particularly need to be able to thank Carolyn Rice and Wade Kapsakavich, who really led the charge with all the county treasurer's office. And everyone at Greater Ohio for both their advice. Sometimes suggesting that while legislators are the ones who make all the decisions, but they might want to consider this. and CCAO for their support and for their enthusiasm. And obviously a representative, Roland Winberg, who was my primary co-sponsor, and who made sure that we carried this bill through to the very, very end and was able to stand on the floor of the House to be able to urge its concurrence after the changes that were made by the Senate, and luckily less of a Christmas tree than we thought it was going to be. And I have to conclude by recognizing both Representative Winburn's aide, Portia, and also Kathy Wellington. For those of you who know, I consider her to be absolutely the premier, a staff person with both knowledge and experience, and someone who guided me through my years here in the legislature. Kathy, thank you very, very much for what you do for everyone in the state of Ohio. Administrator, I have a unique experience of working with Wade Katzkevich and other elected officials and stakeholders in Wilkins County in implementing this bill. And we are already, I know Wade is already planning meetings, and we're already looking for where the resources are going to be to be able to start this up. So to me, that is going to be one of the crowning features of what I've been able to do both as a legislator and now as an administrator. Governor, thank you for your support. Thank you for continuing to be supportive of our communities and our cities, and I think today is a very important day for all of us.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody.